Hello, we are now demonstrating in this video ping, playback and recording. This is one of the experiment in a sound analysis system. Basically the ping is a kind of audio tone generated in the underwater. So the main aim is the observation of unknown ping recording. Generally when we generate any kind of audio tone, we will generate audio tones in the from the our sensors. With the help of this sensor, and that sensor will send this entire transmission in this total water column. Then we receive this file, and then we record this file, and then we play with the help of our speaker system. Now this is the speaker system again connected with my data acquisition system. Now first if we go in the software side, we have to select some file path which we are going to be play in our sonar system. Like if you go in the sound analysis, there are sample waves files are provided. If you go in the sample files, there are boat, dolphin, songs. So I am going to play the song in the underwater. Okay, so I have to click OK. So I am given my file path of that song. This file should be the .wav format only. MP3, MP4 format are not acceptable. Only the file format should be the wave. Now the ping operation time. How much times you have to going to be transmit, and then we have to record. This first we will transmit the file for the 1 minute, and simultaneously we record the file. And when we are recording the file, we are seeing amplitude as well as the FFT format in these two windows. With the help of two windows, we are going to observe it. Then afterwards, we can hear from the with the help of speaker. So now we are going to run this file. So click on the run button. When we click on the run button, you can continuously see the time domain plot is there, and this is the FFT plot. Some song is playing, so the songs are having a different harmonics, instruments are there, so they are at a different frequency bands with their amplitudes are there. And now this is the transmitting song from this side. Basically, so here you can see this is the amplifier where the song is coming. Whatever the file we are playing in .wav file, that comes to his amplifier, then amplifier amplifies this file, then we are putting into the, with the help of sensor, we will generate the waveform. Even we do the, like this way, so even that help also, you can see, if I stuck to my, just a glass, like this way, so that also recorded in, receiving amplifier, then again data acquisition system. Data acquisition system continuously record that point in the format of again compatible to the MP3 or MP4 layer. Then you can play the same files whatever we send from the transmitter and we received the file. Now these are the observation. Now we really listen what is our file. Again, go to computer, then Windows C, then sound and analysis system where our file is going to be saved. Earlier that file is the sample wave files. We are sending this file. Now this is saved in received wave files. So click on the received file, and this is our test wave file. Double click it on the test wave file. So
there.
This is the sound coming when I just stuck to that glass. The continuous. That part is also captured by the Devo, and this is called as in a 1 minute. We save the. This is the test wave file basically. We have to again. I can again repeat the path where you have to do this thing. Computer, Windows, C, then sound analysis system, and then received a file, received a wave file. In this wave file, you can see the test wave file. Whatever the data is recorded, that again played with the help of speaker, that is actually the recorded file. Earlier only we see the FFT and the other time plot. So this is the presentation of the ping. In the ping, basically we are transmitting the different kind of sound files, wave files, by using our sensor, and we can demonstrate how the audio files are going in the acoustic beam. We can see the underwater acoustic channels, how they are acting, how the noise levels are there, and by using the post processing, we can reduce the noise of these files. Basically, these whatever files we received, that is not processed. Actually, the post processing is not done. So there are the many types of DSP filters which is available, or even the LabVIEW based programs are also available which can reduce the noise between that signal. So that is in a future scopes of this point where the data is available and you can do the post processing, and if you will get the data, that was a fantastic. Thank you.